It's a collaboration that lasts more than 12 years, and that can tell everything. Because in 12 years, we have no any problem with Romanian doctors, Romanian gynecologists, no problems with their patients. They come here, sometimes with their doctor, other times alone, to do the transfer, and we have excellent results, and that means very good collaboration. All of us here in Medimol, the doctors and the patients are happy with this collaboration.
What about the patients? What is the profile of a patient that is coming here, of a couple, age, if they need egg donation, if they need IVF with embryos, what's the profile?
Most of them, they need egg donation. There are a few, they need embryo donation. And there are also a few couples that they have unsuccessful trials in Romania, and they are coming here to do another trial with their own eggs and sperm. Of course, fresh eggs are better than frozen eggs. There is no difference between fresh and frozen embryos, but with the fresh and frozen eggs, there is a small difference, but there is. We have the bank. We can send to many different, especially European countries, eggs. And also, the law permit us now to do something else. To have the sperm from Romania, for example, to establish embryos and send them back to IVF units, IVF clinics in Romania. So the couples have an advantage. Can without moving and traveling to another country to have embryos with fresh eggs, and that means the same possibility to be pregnant, like to do the trial here. We have many advantages from the law. For example, couples can use eggs from their relatives, which wasn't permitted till now. For example, a woman can have eggs from her sister.
Also, if they came from Romania, or it's about Greece?
From every place, and from a friend. If it's a relative, the donor can be till 40. Not 35 like the usual donors, and so there are too many possibilities for everyone who wants to have a child to have it.
If you want to add something else.
But I hope that we will continue collaboration with Romanians, Italians and all other countries as much as it's possible. Because we like to have patients from all these countries and send us mails thanking us about the results. That's the whole story.